My name is Karen.
Hi, Karen. And your names are?
Everyone.
And I'm Juliet. We're in Hope.
Yep.
Hope United Methodist Church.
We're
here to celebrate Martin Luther King's birthday. We're having breakfast.
What are we?
And meeting new people.
Great. So you guys just all met.
That's right.
Great. And what is going on in the background? What are we hearing?
We're hearing from Yolanda King, who was, I believe, the eldest of Martin Luther King, Curtis Scott King's children. We are paying tribute to her life, which carried on her father's
ideals. And it's temporal. That is
Martin Luther King and his daughter, who died last May, age 51.
But at the same time,
they have taped her talking about her speeches. And Gary Bradley gave a speech. And Young Girl gave a speech. Four people taking pictures.
Look at this year.
All types of people, all kinds of Americans are here.
Great. Wonderful. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Is this something you come to every year?
I do. I was here last year and the year before.
Wonderful.
Because I get something free to eat.
How were the pancakes?
Very good.
Nothing to
agree. See, there's a large
we're in Moo Hall. The movie is Chinese.
Okay, and I see that you're having some pancakes here. How are they?
Delicious.